Detroit police are trying to figure out how a dead body ended up on an airport runway. The body was spotted Wednesday at the Coleman A. Young Airport in Detroit. That's when a guard went to check things out and found the body of a man. Police have identified him as a 61-year-old from Detroit. They say there are no signs of trauma and no obvious cause of death. The Coleman A. Young Airport serves only private and cargo flights.